Hi dear children, today we are going to study class 5 EVS. Our lesson name, No Place for Us. In this lesson, we can see the life of Jaitya Bai. Jaitya Bai and his family came from Sindhuri village. Now, they are living in Mumbai city. They were very poor and in his family, there are 4 members. Jaitya Bai and his wife, then his sister, his daughter Jimini, and his son Sindhya. He started to repair torn fishing nets for earning money. Sometimes Sindhya also went for some work. In the morning, he will go to the fish factory. After afternoon time, he will go to school for study. After again evening time, he will go in the market for doing some work. That is, Sindhya also earn money. This money he will give in his parents' hand. Jaitya Bai is remembering his old and golden days. He was born in Kedi village. This village was very beautiful. There was a beautiful forest. There, people lived like a big family. Always, they helped each other in their good and bad times. They are missed and buried. While playing, the children learn so many things from their elders. How they can play flute, doll, etc. Then sometimes the children they start to learn reference to birds and they imitate that bird sound like this. Then Kedi village was very beautiful and a silent village, but not silent. They heard from there some soothing sounds like the gargle sound of flowing water, then murmuring of trees, then chirping sounds of birds, etc. Sometimes, Jaitya Bai and his friends went to the forest for collecting some things, honey, roots, like this, some edible items. Sometimes they collected some medicine leaves also. When they will get more things, more items, they will sell this one into nearby city. Like this, they earn money. That money they used for buying some oils, salt, clothes, etc. One day, our Jaitya Bai heard they want to shift from Kedi village. They want to move from this village. Why? You know, the government want to build a big dam. So, when he heard this news, he became very sad. After that, at the same time, he felt excited also. When they will get married, he can take his bride to there, in the another village, in Sindhuri village, in a new home, like this. Then that time, the official, government official told to the Kedi villagers, when you will move from this side, you will get place on the side of this river. You will get everything there. Facilities means hospitals, schools, train, bus, castle like this. Many facilities they will get in the Sindhuri village. Jaitya got some place in Sindhuri village from government. But that land not good for living. Jaitya Bai and his family were hard, but they could not grow much. Government officials told to Jaitya Bai, he will get everything there in Sindhuri village. But that was not correct. It was complete wrong. When they came in Sindhuri village, he saw, he wanted to pay money for everything, even water also. Then, there were no schools. hospitals complete there, but it is not a good. There was school, but teachers are not care much. There is hospital, but there is no doctors and medicine. There is vehicles, but they are not getting in time. There is many problems are there in Sindhuri village. So he thought, then Sindhuri village people told to them, they are unwanted guests. So our Jethia Bhai became very sad. So he thought he want to move from here. Like this, he went to Mumbai city. There also, Mumbai city is very big city. There also no place for them. So he's singing like this. They love KT for Sindhuri village. Then again they love Sindhuri village for Mumbai city. Then this one also very big place. Then here also no place. Then again he want to shift from here. Then where he will go? That is the question mark. Mumbai city was a very big city. But this is not good for living him. Then here in this lesson we can see Jethia is describing or he is showing us what the beauty of the village life. The same time he is showing difference between the city life and the village life. Jethia is saying the village life is very good and very beautiful. He is saying that when they want medicine, when we want medicine, we will get from the forest. The same time the city, there is no forest at all. So we will not get medicine from the forest. If we want to get medicine, we want to pay money. Like this, for gas or water, everything we will get from the village. From the city, we will not get it. If we want to get it, we want to pay money for everything. All of you read your lesson well and try to understand the story of Jethia Bhai. Okay, thank you.